Hello guys, and for now we are going to check the condition of our ginger, which I choose for the asexual method because I think it's easy to plant and it grows faster. Hello guys, this is the tomato for the asexual method that we plant last Wednesday at 2:30 PM after the class. I choose this because for me it is easy to plant than the other plant. And for now guys, I'm going to update you of what happened to our plant in the next Saturday. Bye for now guys, thank you.